Hello guys, and welcome to Crazy Grace's YouTube quarantine birthday party. Yeah! You guys clicked on this video, you guys are invited, and you guys are joining me, and don't skip the party. This is like the only video that I ask you guys, don't leave. If you leave early, you are a party pooper. Just kidding. This is actually my first time ever celebrating my birthday with you guys. This is my first online birthday party. It feels so weird, but at the same time, it feels a little normal now. So today is just like a normal birthday party. I am with you guys. I'm gonna be eating and blowing some cakes right here. I am going to be singing birthday song, and of course, most importantly, the highlight, which is opening gifts. First of all, shout out to Fashion Nova for sending me so much gifts. Thank you so much. I've never received this much birthday gift ever, first of all. And it's actually my first time ever trying on Fashion Nova clothes. So here is the big box of birthday presents that we're gonna be opening today. You know, maybe as a little birthday gift from you guys, you guys could watch an ad for me. I don't know, just saying. Anyway, you guys, do you guys love my birthday outfit? I chose this as my birthday outfit. This again is from Fashion Nova. I thought this was so amazing. My brother called me a bird. This magical, magical outfit, you guys. And as my little tiara, I have a star little tiara right here. Okay, no time wasted. Let's open the birthday cake and we're gonna be singing some birthday songs. And please, as you're watching this, sing with me. Oh my God, if you guys film yourself singing with this video at my birthday party, tag me on Instagram and I will repost it, and I will forever thank you guys, knowing that you guys really did stick around for the birthday party. Ooh, it smells so good. So you guys, I actually don't eat cake. My family don't eat cake. I just never grew up eating cake, but this is called strawberry shortcake and has some strawberries, whipped cream. So this says happy birthday. I'm gonna be putting it right here. I got my birthday candles, and I am serious. When I went to go get these candles, the only numbers I was missing was number 2 and number 9. And I'm turning 28. So I mean, there was no 2, so I guess I'm turning 18 today. I'm either turning 18 or 81. It doesn't matter how old you are, okay. I just changed the numbers. I have no idea now if it's 18 or 81, but I'm turning 28. Yeah, who cares? Faya, let's go, miss. All right, we got the candles lit. Here we go. Ready? Are you guys ready to sing with me? 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Crazy Grace. Happy birthday to me. Oh yeah, I forgot. I should do a happy birthday in Korean as well. So 한국어로 한번 해보겠습니다. 생일 축하합니다. 생일 축하합니다. 사랑하는 나에게. 사랑하는 Crazy Grace. 생일 축하합니다. Woo! Remember, you guys, snap a picture or like a video and tag me on Instagram. Okay, let's take it off. Mmm. Alright, first bite is for you guys. So let me just bite you guys a cake. Cut you guys a cake. Ah, 맛있겠다. Ooh, strawberry filling as well. So take a bite. Alright, let's dig in, you guys. Thank you guys so much for joining for my birthday party. Here you go. Mmm. 맛있다. All birthday parties, I think when I was like really young in elementary school, maybe I had like birthday parties with my friends, but I've never really had like a big birthday party. I don't actually have that much friends who would even come to my birthday party, but I'm so glad that I'm able to do this online birthday party with you guys. You know, we can share the joy even if we're in quarantine or even if we're at home. Here's a birthday of me. I think I was turning 23 or something, and then I had like my friend Juna. With shout out to Juna, because she came and celebrated my birthday, and she was like the only one that who came, because I didn't really have too much friends back then. All right, so let's open some gifts first, you guys. I actually posted this on Instagram story, and there were so many people of you guys loving this. The first one is this Fashion Nova denim short that has all these beads in it, like I've never seen something like this ever before.
And the material's actually pretty stretchy.
Usually if I order pants online, they never fit me. I don't know why. Just something with jeans, they never fit me. Also the jean qualities that you buy online stores, they are not that good. Like, they're really crappy. I always end up throwing them out, but this one fits me perfectly. The beads are so beautiful. You could wear just like a classic top. I matched them with the number two give. This is like a mint corset. This looks so beautiful. The only thing is it's see-through, so you do have to wear like patches or something like that. Oh my gosh. Hello, Powerpuff Girls. I think one of my favorite Powerpuff Girls that I was growing up was this girl, I think her name is Buttercup. She was like a bad girl and good girl at the same time, and then she was very tomboy. She was the nicest, she was like the bravest, like the leader, and she was just like in the middle. And then we have this sweat shorts. First of all, the color is so beautiful. The quality of this, it's so thick. It is such a great quality. Let me tell you guys, this feels so rich, so thick. Next I have is this beautiful, beautiful piece right here. This is like a checkered blue and white shirt. It rises up on the bottom right here, so I thought that was super, super cute. Again, usually these blouses come in a cheap quality if you order from any other online places, but this feels like an actual durable fabric, and it's not like something that you would throw out after a season. This is something that you could keep for a long, long time. I've been looking everywhere for these skirts. This is so beautiful. These are kind of like suspend skirts. It has ruffles on the middle here. It makes it look so fancy, yet at the same time very casual. And you could literally match this with any top that you want, like I'm gonna be doing throughout the video. Oh my god. First of all, magical. I've been into magical, you guys know, since forever. These are the exact type of clothes that I love, which is like very, it's like casual, but at the same time, it's fancy as well. It's like right in the middle. It really just makes you look like a modern princess. The color, the vibe is just so beautiful. I am in love with this one. I've been looking for outfits that have these little feathers in it. I think it just makes it look extra, a little bit sexy. So something with these feathers makes girls look really sexy with these outfits. You could wear these with bra, with no bra, honestly. You could actually wear this as just like a little casual thing you could put on if it's a little chilly, or you could wear it as just a hot outfit like I did. It is such like an amazing piece to just have in your closet. I am in love with this one. Hello, look at these colors. Oh my god. So this is like a really like a spray paint graphic design here. These has been a really hot trend in like K-pop as well. There was a lot of these spray paint. Honestly, it's nothing fancy, but it makes you pop. You could wear sneakers with these. I would wear white sneakers, or you can wear heels if you want to go out with them. I think this is like a mix of tomboy, sexy, and casual at the same time. Oh, whoa. The quality is like really nice. I am so surprised. Like, this is something you would wear at like a fancy place, to meeting, if you have like weddings. This is like so perfect. The color is beautiful. You can't see it on camera, but there's actually like a Audi print out here. I don't know how to say it. It's like there's prints that you could only see with your eyes, and just the detail is amazing. There is a little bit of push-up cup in here. So nice. The material is like really nice. Next one is a little bit similar to what I'm wearing right now, but I actually like this better, so I wore it today. This is like a holographic little tie-on. This is something I would definitely wear on stage. Next time that I have a performance, I would definitely wear this. There is a big little balloon puff on the side. Makes this super, super unique. Again, this is a standout outfit if you want to stand out from the crowd. Oh my god. Do you see this? It says F off. And it has some rhinestones that basically make up the whole lettering. This, it says F off. Maybe I should wear the F on this side. This is such an attitude statement. Like, I don't even need to say anything. Like, just look at my earrings. So next outfit, we have like a knit little one-piece skirt here. Look at these colors. Perfect little dress. Again, this is like an effortless look if you guys are just looking to just slip something on but not look too dead. This is definitely like Blackpink Rose style. I feel like she just wears a lot of one pieces, so I think this would look super cute on her. I really, really wanted these for some reason. I feel like I really wanted some workout outfits. And last time I ordered workout outfits from some online store, they're always too small or too big. But this one is in a size small, and this fits
perfectly to me, first of all. And these are such a great quality, and you could actually adjust the strings right here. These workout pants are literally everything. First of all, there's like a little zipper back. I don't know what you're supposed to put in here. And like I said, I cannot get enough of this quality. It just has that feeling of a good quality. It doesn't feel like it was cheaply made at all. I mean, I love wearing workout outfits to the supermarket and just being like a normal day-to-day outfit. Okay, I totally forgot to film this part. This was the highlight of the whole gift opening and I totally forgot. So anyway, this is the Fashion Nova box. Open it as we open it. Wow, and these beauties. Oh my god, I've been dying for some really nice like white beautiful design sandals. This is, I think, about like 2-3 inches, I would say. So I love this like square design that's been really, really trendy lately. It just kind of makes everything look very hip, very modern. Something very different about it. Really makes your toes look really pretty too for some reason. These sandals just make any outfits just pop a little bit more. Just something a little bit special and elegant about the outfits that you're gonna be wearing. Another box. Okay. Oh, matching. I did not intend for this, but do you see the color? We're matching. Eyeshadows are matching. Oh my god, I just got a ringing in my ear. I don't know, maybe it's a ghost. I don't know. 1, 2, 3, like 4 inches, I would say. These are actually really comfortable to walk in. Like, it's actually one of those like stuff in here that is makes plushy. This is such a pretty color where I could wear it with any of the outfits that I showed you guys. Maybe we could wear something like this and a white top. Again, one of those items that will really upgrade your wardrobe. Multi-use. I love purchasing things that are multi-use that are not too unique where you just have to wear it once. So that was it for the gift opening. First of all, thank you to Fashion Nova. If you guys want to check out, go and click the link down below. Quality of their clothes, the variety. They're everywhere on social media, so I was always curious why people loved it, and now I know why. Let me know what was your favorite outfit and what you would wear to a birthday party, to your own birthday party. Are you guys kind of like me who love to dress up? Or do you really like to dress up? Or do you guys just kind of have like a normal small gathering with your family, which is totally awesome, like I do a lot of the times. Remember, you guys, be confident, be magical. Don't let anyone bring you down. Happy birthday to me, and thank you guys so much for joining me and coming to the party. Bye.